What's up everyone, welcome back to my channel. If there is one thing that Facebook dislike is when we put our business links in our Facebook post. So don't worry guys, I get you covered. In today's video, I will show you how to create a clickable image on Facebook. Also, at the end, I will share with you a bonus tip regarding links and Facebook posts. So stay tuned. Okay, so in order to create our clickable image, we need two elements. First one, the image, right? And the second one, the tool. The tool that will allow us to link our image and our business link. Okay, so for the image, I like using snapper.com. So basically, you have some free templates here. I believe you can use until 10 per month. So after a month end, so you have either to upgrade or you know, to wait for the next month, you know, to start using the free images here. There is a lot of templates here, as you can see. Let's see. Let me show you quickly how it looks like when you go to snapper.com. So basically, you have some templates from Facebook to Instagram, LinkedIn, Twitter, Pinterest, etc. So for this example, we will choose a Facebook post template. So by the way, in case you run out of images, you can go here, Pixabay.com. There is some amazing free picture, right, that you can use for your business. Right, so Pixabay is also great. Okay, so let's come to snapper.com. I will choose one. Let's choose this one just for a quick example. Then here is drag and drop, so you can modify everything that you want. So okay, I have a little test here, so I will show you a quick example. So let's say I have this text. Then I come here. Just need to copy paste, right? Copy paste. Then from here, you can just select everything and decrease the size. So it's really, really easy to do, right? And at the same time, you can change the color. No, it's up to you. Okay, let me put something. Let's say this one, click on the image. Okay, let's say have this. Let's say have this. Right, so it's just an example here to show how it works. So you can also delete whatever you don't like, right? Then here it's a good idea to name this one, right? Otherwise, when you are going to locate it on your desktop, it's going to be a little bit stuff. So let's call it test one or test YouTube, something like that. Okay, so I have my template name. So here you need to click on download and you choose web optimized JPEG. That's it. So you have your picture here, right? So this is done. Then what we need the tool. So this one is a magical tool, right, that will allow you to link your image and your business link, you know, in order to create a clickable banner or image. So it's anyimage.io, anyimage.io. Okay, then it's simple. What you just need to do is to browse files and locate the picture. And in this example, we have name it test YouTube, and we click on that. We wait a little bit. So basically our image is just underneath here, right? So let's first let me show something quickly here. So basically we are going to fill up this information here, right? And as you can see, you can move around, you know, to make it better. So you see here we need to take this one a little bit up in order for our image to be perfect. So it's something we can still do, right? So yeah, so later you guys can play with that and make it work. So okay, let's say I have something like this, just an example here. Okay, so I just need to put the title here. So let me put the title, let's say something like that, and $100. Okay, and the description, you put the description of what you are going to advertise. And here, that's where your business link will appear, right? So let me go here. So let's say this is my business link, right? I put it here and that's it. So when we scroll down a little bit, this is how it looks like. We have the business link, everything, and we can also zoom, right, as we want, right? So okay, so let's see here. Then all we need to do is to click on finish. Then we'll have a link that will be generated, right, by anyimage.io. So we just need to copy that link, right? Then actually the job is done here. That link will allow you basically to create your clickable image on Facebook. So let's go to my Facebook for a quick demonstration. Okay, let's go to my profile. Okay, so let's now paste the link, you know, that the link that we, okay, let me start over. So all we need to do is Control V, right, to paste the link that we took from anyimage.io. So after that, that's where the magic happened. We delete our affiliate links here, then we just need to post. So that's how the link looks like here, you see. And then when you click, you have your link. So as you can see, so that's how we need to do in order to create, you know, a clickable image. It's very easy. So basically we just need two elements, the image, right, then anyimage.io. So with those two elements, we can turn any image to a clickable banner. So that's very easy. And if you run out of template for the images, you can still go here on pixabay.com. There is a lot of free images to grab. Okay guys, now we are going to talk about the bonus tip, guys. So basically, let me share it with you. So let's say you have your business link, right? So let me quickly grab a post here. Okay, let's say this post, right? So before, what we used to do is to put our affiliate links here, or our business links here inside the body of our post, right, on Facebook. Okay, so basically what we need to do is, you know, when we give the post a like, then we put our link underneath. So our business link has to be the very first comment, you know, the very first comment of the post should be our business link, right? The very first one, right? So I have 24 comments for this post, and the very first one should be our business link. And then here we can say a see link in the first comment. So this is how actually we can, like, if you want, instead of the image, we can directly put our link underneath instead of here inside the body of the post. So this is one tip. And the second one, let's say, okay, you want to put your link inside the body of the post. So what you need to do is actually, you know, is to wait, let's say 1 week, 2 weeks, something like that, you know, until the post completely died, you know, there's no comment, right? Then you can come here, you edit your post, right? You edit the post, then inside you can put your business link here. So you have two ways that you can use, you know, to put the affiliate links. Okay guys, with that being said, I hope you have enjoyed this video, and don't forget to like and subscribe. See you in the next video.